Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I've got another grocery haul with you. It is Thursday and I do order it on a Wednesday or before 11 o'clock on a Thursday morning so that I can pick it up on Thursday afternoon after work. I prefer Thursday just because I usually get it towards the end of the week and I really don't want to do it on a Friday because I'm so buggered by the end of the week, so that's why I do it on a Thursday. So come along and see what I ordered, what I bought. I'm also going to just show you quickly what I kind of meal planned. So I go through my freezer and fridge to see what protein I have and then what things I can put with it. And then I kind of, shop from my fridge and pantry and freezer and make my meal plan up from there. So I'll go show you what my meal plan looks like. Okay, so it's a little tricky to see, but basically... So here I put, so today's Thursday, so I start here. So I got butter, chicken and rice. Friday, which is just frying up chicken, nuggets, chippies. So that's usually our Friday. Then I go to Saturday. So we've got a Christmas party on Saturday, so I don't have to worry about food. Sunday, I wanted to do some kind of roast. Then Monday, a chicken pasta bake. Tuesdays is tacos, Wednesday is hot dogs. So tacos and hot dogs are our usual, same with Friday. So it's just the other days that I need to find something. And like I said, I just go to my freezer first and see what I have in there for meat. So I already had some chicken. I needed to get some more stuff for Friday stuff. I had a pasta bake and pasta. Tacos, I have a lot of taco mixes, just I needed to get mince, and hot dogs, I needed both. So that is how I started, and I'm going to show you what I ordered. Okay, so here is everything that I ordered. So quite a lot of stuff there. I don't think I spent that much this week. I'll just grab my receipt, see if I can get it to focus. What do we got? So... my total amount, I think it's this bit here. So $240.60. So I did get a bit of a refund because it weighs some of the, I think it was the silver side roast. So $240, this is what it gets you in Townsville at Woolworths. So I'll just go through what we got, what I got. So I got some hot dog rolls. So Wednesday is our hot dog night. These are on special, and when they're on special, I try to get a couple just so that I can put, I usually put them in the freezer anyway. We have them on Wednesday, so I'll put these in the freezer so that Wednesday I just take them out and we make our hot dogs. The texture isn't too bad after you freeze them. However, we do put them in the grill to grill them up a little bit, so it doesn't really affect it too much. Also for hot dog night, we have the frozen chips, so I need to get more of them. I got a couple of loaves of bread. We get this Wonder White smooth whole grain. It was basically like you're eating white bread, and the boys like it. So I feel like it's a slightly better option. Probably not, because it has probably has a little bit of sugar in it. I don't know, but yeah, that's what we get. On to the produce. So I did get another head of cauliflower. I usually have one a week, if not more. I make cauliflower bakes, and I haven't done mashed cauliflower for a while, but yeah, lots of options with the cauliflower for me. I got some celery sticks because I do have some tuna in the fridge that I need to do some tuna salad. I also got some, so it's not in this order, but when I was at Woolworths, I picked up a roast chicken, so that was $10. So I can also do some chicken salad maybe with the celery sticks, so that's an option. I have some Brussels sprouts here. So Brussels sprouts, I like to roast these, so I cut them in half, roast them, and then I get like an aioli to dip them in, so that's a yummy option for me. Needed some more onions, so I got these what are they, brown onions. So yeah, we usually have that with a lot of our meals as kind of the base. I got some broccoli and cauliflower, so I like to have these in the freezer just so that I can throw them with any of my meals. Like
I've got quite a lot of things in the freezer at the moment, just meals that I've prepped. I'll put a link to my latest meal prep video so you can have a look at that if you like. Up the back here, so it is getting into Christmas season, and I saw that this was, I can't remember if it was half off or it was on special, so I thought I'd get this. I'm not sure whether we'll have that as our roast for Sunday, although I also got silver side, so it's either going to be silver side or the roast turkey thigh. So it's a traditional roast, and it had good macros for me, but yeah, it just says basically, yeah, to throw it in the oven 1.5 hours. So I thought that was a good option. So that's one of the things we might have for Sunday. Also from the freezer section, I got these chicken breast fingers. They're on special, so I think they were half price. I think they're only like, or maybe these were half price. So this is crumbed fish. So for Friday, FRY day. Yeah, I've just got a few options here. So I've got two of these oven bakes. So yeah, they were on half price. So they're only about like $3 or $4. So that was awesome. So I got a couple of them. I always like to grab a couple of things, especially when it's half off. Like, that's a really good discount. So yeah, always good to stock up when you have the money to. On to some more cold stuff. I've got the Smarter White Milk. So that's like 2% milk. That's what the boys like. I got some more free range eggs. Like I said, we're back down to one chicken. So yeah, need to supplement what she gives to us. I've got 5 of these yogurt that my youngest likes to have in his lunch for school. So grab some more of them. Hot dogs. So these are the ones that we get. They're the skinless ones from, what was it? Castle, Maine. So yeah, they just look like that. I'm sure there's better options, but that's what the boys like. Also got some of this 3 cheese blend. So this is the one that I usually get. It's just easy to have some grated cheese, and it's pretty good macros for me. Up the front here, so I got some chicken breast schnitzel. So it's the honey mustard one. So I think I got about three or four. So that's for the boys during the week. I didn't put that on my meal plan, but yeah, I can always throw that in the freezer for next week. On to here, we've got some salami sticks, so some twiggy sticks. I just get them for the boys' lunches. I've got a couple of packages of sausages. So we do, I was thinking I might use these to make some kind of sausage and maybe even sausage and broccoli kind of bake. So I'll see what I do with them. But it's always good just to have some sausages in the fridge, in the freezer, for a quick sausage sizzle or anything like that. So got a couple of packages, 2 for $10. Didn't think it was too bad. Also, I've got stir-fry beef strips. So I have a lot of mushrooms left over from my stuffed mushrooms that I haven't used. So I got some beef strips so that I could make a beef stroganoff, which I have some packet mixes there. So yeah, beef stroganoff, delicious. The boys are going to love it. Up the back, I've got a couple of packets of chips. So these are on special. So I always just kind of grabbed what's on special. So these two were on special, so I grabbed them. Moving to the front again. So I got some silver side, like I said, for roast, whether I do it this weekend or whether I put it in the freezer and we do it another weekend. It's good until the 18th of December, so that gives me like three or so weeks, so heaps of time to use that. This one is bacon rashers. So I got almost 1/2 kilo of bacon rashers that we use with dinners and stuff to just get some more protein into the meal. I've also got some packets of cup of noodles. So my oldest likes to have these on the weekend, so I thought I'd just grab a couple while they're on special. cheesy bite. So those over in America, this is kind of probably what you'd probably prefer over Vegemite. So this one is a bit less, I don't know, harsh than Vegemite. And my youngest likes these on his sandwiches for lunch. My oldest has Vegemite and my youngest has cheesy bite. So it's probably a good option for those that want to try Vegemite gradually. This will get you into it. Yum. Up the back here, I've got some drinks. So these are my drinks, the sugar-free ones. I like to have them with vodka or whatever. So I've got a couple of raspberry. This one's a Kirk's one. That's just a sugar-free one. I've also got a lemon in the next bar. I got two of those. And then what's this one? This one's raspberry in the next bar as well. So those ones are good options if you're on keto. I've got these two packets of beef stroganoff mix. So if I don't do it this week, I'm probably going to do it this weekend, do a beef stroganoff just so I can use those mushrooms that I have left over before they go off. I've got some cream biscuits because they're about to run out. So probably usually get a packet of biscuits every couple of weeks. I also got these Dottie biscuits. So they're just very small, but I thought they're just like little treats that the boys can have. Also at the back here, I've got some juice. So I've got some apple juice, a 2 liter and a 2 liter orange. So these ones the boys can have while they're at home with their dinner. So compared to these poppers. So I just started getting, these are on special. So I grabbed a few packets of poppers, so a couple of apples and an orange. It's always good to have some of these poppers on hand, especially coming up to Christmas when we go to parties or anything. You can just throw a couple of poppers in an esky and the boys are set. I've got some no sugar cordial. So this is the Cotties brand. So this one is the apple and raspberry. And I also got the cooler lime flavor. So these ones were on special, so I grabbed some of them as well. Up the back is some Pepsi Max, so that's a 30 pack. So that was on special. Not as good a deal as I'd like, but yeah. We needed some soft drink in the fridge. Coming up to Christmas, I hadn't found a advent calendar that I like, so I just went with the usual traditional Cadbury Christmas advent calendar. So each day they get a little chocolate. Usually they forget, but it's always fun. So I think they're only like $3 each, so I grabbed a couple of those for the boys. Up here I have some body wash. So we like to get the moisturizing one. We're going to try this Dove brand. And what is it? It's pear and aloe vera scent. So sounds interesting. We'll try that one. And then last but not least, we got some more dog food. So we actually found a new puppy dog. So I'm not sure if you can see her through the screen. That's our new puppy dog. She's a white border collie. We've only had her for a couple of days, so she's still a bit skitsy. But yeah, I think she's going to be great for a friend for Jax. Hey, Lucy. Lucy! Hello. So that's our new puppy dog. She does need a bit of a groom, so because she's long-haired. But yeah, she's very nice. But yeah, so that is my grocery haul. A lot of food that will last us. Like there are, I have over shopped. So like I said, I've got extra sausages, got extra stir fry stuff. So there's always extra things that I add on when I'm shopping online, but it's always stuff that can go in the freezer, or like options. So we got silver side or turkey thigh, but like either of them can go in the freezer. This one can actually go in the fridge for a few weeks. So even though this is $240, this will last us over a couple of weeks. I'll still have to shop next week, of course. But yeah, there are things here that can last longer than this week. Hope that makes sense. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this grocery haul. This is from Woolworths online. So like I said, I order it online and then pick it up on a Thursday. So I can just grab it after work. So really easy. You just let them know in advance and that you're coming in and they'll have it ready for when you pick it up. So yeah, really enjoying this way of shopping.
Okay guys, so thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button down below. I'm so close at the moment to 1,000 subscribers, and that makes me so happy that I'm entertaining 1,000 people. I started doing YouTube when I wasn't working. I am now and it's a little bit more difficult, but I still enjoy making videos and uploading them and talking to other people online. So yeah, a big thank you to everyone out there who keep coming back to my videos. Please give me a thumbs up and I will see you in the comments. Bye.